What does, when you drive yourself too hard, what does it do to you?
It gives me a lot of energy, but if you take it to the extreme, you end up becoming transactional. And that's not good, because as a leader, you have so many inputs coming in at you.